Okay, Steering Test. High Tech Switch. Damn, that gets hot. Ah, burnt my fingers. But it's working nice. And got a nice speed to it. Just like I wanted. You can see here's like a big, I think 300 watt gear motor, puts out 95 newton meters of torque. Then we have the steering box, and like linkage everywhere, both wheels. So there will be a servo controller for the motor. It'll be like with a potentiometer that tells the electronics where the steering is, so it will just work like a regular servo. So thanks for watching.